And welcome back to the Mount Shasta line here on the Klamath Falls Dunsmuir route, or the other way around. Here, trying out the EMD SD9, got a pair of them at our disposal. Doing some yard work, I think. So let's get right to that. Listen to that. Sounds nice. So you got another train moving on the other side of the yard. Got a couple of these over here. That should take care of itself. But yeah, let's go get a couple over there. Let's just take a look at the... what we're doing. Luckily, there's no timetable. A bunch of sorting along the line here, so here we go. All right, we're all coupled up here. Now ready to head west, follow signal indications to enter the main track leaving the yard. So we gotta go 13 miles that way. Fun! In total of running ahead of us. A bit longer than I thought it would be. Look ahead for the signal. No, it's a quarter mile away. Can't really see anything. Oh dear. I think we went on the wrong side, that's why. Uh-oh. Actually, no, that's a yellow caution signal there, so... We are most definitely on the wrong side of the track. That could be a problem. I don't think we're supposed to switch anything on our own. So... Oh well, what happens, happens, I guess. Well, I found where we're going to blend on the main track again. So, it all kind of worked out. Ta-da! Still motoring along here. Got about another 10 and a half miles to go. Ooh, I guess speed increase too. Cool. Right under 5 miles to go now to Warden. And a little bit further than that, be our first drop-off point. Once we get past Warden, that's when all the action's really gonna start happening. Whole lot of sorting and short haul delivery from there. Thank you. Alright, about to roll through Warden now. Get down to 50 miles an hour already, and that's what the next speed limit's gonna be. Door siding, another 7 miles off the road. Actually, gonna be going downhill a little bit here. I actually don't really need the brakes on yet. It's kind of just a little dip. Should slow back up once we go back up. Scrub speed now. With only the 6 or 7 cars behind us, this grade's pretty easy to traverse. Everything's going just fine at the moment. dropping off your train in Doris siding. Make a pickup from Doris Lumber and Warehouse Spurs. Okay. So I got over 2 miles track until we get there. It was nice and scenic up here in Oregon. And all our little tasks from there are pretty close to each other, so. Be there soon enough. Yellow signal. So keep holding on to this speed right here. The speed limit's going to hit 60. We're not going to go up to 60. That's why there's 20 miles an hour zone up there. Dropping off everything on the siding up here. I believe that is indeed the case. Make sure we're fully past crossing first. Yeah, let's put the brakes on. Oop, wrong button. Go. So Lumber's whispers up here. So we got reverse on this track, I think. Yep. So just go straight ahead right here and just reverse, and then make our way on over. Okay, that was a bit hard. Now we gotta go to the warehouse spur, which is behind us. And go pick up the cars there. That's kind of rough. Alright, so now we gotta go back on the track back there. We'll pick up those cars and distribute the cars from our original cut. Should work out where we're dropping everything past the caboose off, and then the caboose just makes up the rear of the train again. Almost. And connected. I drop off a couple cars at the lumber spur again, and a couple cars at the warehouse spur. Drop off these three cars here at the lumber spur. brakes fully on. Okay. Now go back up front here. He's off the warehouse spare, so I gotta go a bit further up the track. He's just about done. Ooh, coming in a smidge hot. Let's get it over the tracks. Go just like that. Slam those brakes on. Train's now ready to head back to Klamath Falls. Wait for westbound before you can continue. This part of the scenario ends once you arrive at Doris East Siding, which is right back here. Rightio. Hope everybody enjoyed part one of this scenario. Part two, gonna be a bit shorter. Should be out in pretty quick order. Probably around tomorrow, so keep your eyes peeled for that. To everybody, thank you for watching.